She's writing. Currently, she's writing a book right now, and agents are gonna be looking at it, which
pretty good book.
Which I'm pretty worked up for. And she also got a call for co-dance as ATs, and we're all cheering for her. Go. Okay. Oh, wow. Agito is supposed to be a Capricorn. The only part that I think she isn't Capricorn is the boring part, because she's anything but
she's boring.
But they're supposed to be trustworthy and reliable. Well, that's trustworthy, isn't it? She's also like very serious, and then she gets down to work when she needs to.
Workaholic,
yes, for real. And just as Tiffany said,
I'm not sure about the money
she's
part.
Jesus.
But
she is Jesus.
Oh, okay, the Capricorn money part works too.
Jesus is a Capricorn, and Kayla is.
Jesus. I'm Tiffany.
I'm Trixie.
And we're Kayla's sisters. Mm-hmm. And we'd like to say that Kayla's a pain in the butt. And
she yelled at me.
Yelled at her, and she doesn't say moo because she's a goat.
But she smells.
So she says goat, and she butts head, and she's stubborn. And she's not boring, but she's boring in the sense she likes routine. Like, she keeps her favorite, like, she doesn't change what she gets at Starbucks, which is a tall iced mocha with extra whipped cream every freaking time. It's so boring. See, that part's boring, but her, as a person, she's not boring. And she's really loyal to, like, friends and family. Even if you, like, wrongdo her, she will still have your back, which is pretty crazy, but that's how she is. And I love her very much, even though we clash butt heads. But Scorpio and Capricorns are supposed to be, like, perfect match, so there you go. And
I am a Virgo. And I'm supposed to be a really loyal follower, and I am, and I would follow Kayla. I would follow Kayla because Kayla will one day dominate the world. And
it's inevitable.
No, it really is.
It is. And whether you like it or not.
And if you are one of Kayla's people, you will always be like, you're going to be taken care of. Mm-hmm. And if anyone hurts you, she'll find a way to somehow destroy that person.
Pretty much. She has people. Even we don't know these people, but we trust that she has these people and that they exist. And you should too, just for your own well-being. So, like, don't ever burn your bridge with Kayla. That's probably not a very good idea. But, I mean, if you do, that's fine. Just God bless your soul.
And that's all there's left to see other than the show itself. So, on behalf of myself, Tiffany, and Trixie, we wish everyone in the show a break a leg, and thanks for a great summer. And that's it for your weekly Dance of the Zodiac report.
The dawn is breaking, a light shining through. You're barely waking, but I'm tangled up in you. Yeah. I'm open, you're closed, I follow you. I worry I won't see your face. Light up again, even the best fall down sometimes. And even the wrong words seem to rhyme. And out of the doubt that fills your mind, I somehow find you and collide. I'm quiet, you know. You make a first impression. Well, I've found I'm scared to know I'm always on your mind. Well, even the best fall down sometimes, and even the stars refuse to shine. And out of the back you fall in time, I somehow find you and I'd collide. Well, don't stop here, and I lost my place, and I'm close behind. I'm close behind. Well, even the best fall down sometimes, and even the wrong words seem to rhyme. And out of the dull that fills your mind, you finally find that you and I collide. You finally find that you and I collide. You finally find that.